Here in this problem, given 25% volume by volume aqueous solution of isopropyl